I'm receiving reports of fallen snipers in proximity to the patrol beacons. Stay alert, Sonny.
Thank you.
Hold on. I knew we'd get into this. More fallen. Fallen. There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for dead orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to the other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. Outside, the array. It's opening. Amazing, it's activating. Five tomb ships. Cutting through.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Crota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Crota and his armies destroyed our moon. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate.
Sardon commands the hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end.
Thank you.
Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The Hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul. I survived for years in the tunnels under the moon, using the shadows as the Hive do. Keep your eyes open. Now that Sardon has fallen, come see me. There is more to do. The rest of Crota's disciples will not cease until Earth is ready for their master's return.
ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Inbound. Heavy ammo available. Falling behind. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Seconds remaining. Ten seconds remaining. Let your losses drive you.
Get back in there.
I see. Perhaps a rare relic of the Golden Age.
Come back if you learn anything of interest.
Service restored. Sign, please. Have a nice day.
These predate your codices. You always choose the strangest thing.
We still have much to learn about Oryx.
You're very lucky, Guardian.
I should get back to my studies.
This carving, lion-faced, Archon, thousands of years pre-collapse.
Banshee.